Hatchet. By letting go of grudges.
So you don't want the hatchet in your husband's back?